time, eh, sobe?
Quiz time, winner time.
Seri, today class is a condition in English. So, tomorrow, if English like is a class, Tony, I ask question, he answer. Quiz time, quiz la fesi. E dembere. Eh, ibere la kokotin bin ni pe. What is the difference between example and sample? Simple question, mo ni mo ba mo. Eh. Seri, the difference between a sample and sample is a
yes.
It's a cube.
Yes.
It's a sock.
Yes.
Brain leg be. Opolo ni a sample, sample eh. You get it?
We get.
Simple thing. Question elekeji. What is a adjective?
Adjective is a topic in English.
Clap for it! Clap for it! Clap for it! Simple thing. A adjective is a topic in English. Oh yeah, you bound?
Yes.
Ah, third one. What is the meaning of difficult?
Difficult. Difficult is when something is hard to do.
Clap for it! Over! Clap for it!
You get it.
You get it. A difficult is a something that he hard to do. He had to do it. What is a hard?
A hard is something that is difficult to do.
Clap for it! She collects it. Hey, go back. Clap for it. She collects it. She collects it. A hard is a difficult to do. Say, Timon's also here. It's a difficult.
Benny.
Let's see. Say, ah, it's in my way. So, my last question. Tim Bailey, you're warning. You want to sit down. Wait, down, Kakalataro. What is a people?
A people.
A people is a plenty of people. A people is a too much of plenty of
people. Oh no, dosi. Come on, Kaka. What is a people? Into simple. We are the people.
Yes.
What are we?
We are the people.
Hey. Simple thing. I want the people now. It's so simple. Opolo leg be sense.
O jo pe if it ain't gone long, e ti lo ko we wa si o.
Ah. Mo be surprise ni.
Ori sana si.
In sana ni, sana wole, sana wole.
Ori anti gogo ni we wa.
Bene, at mo continue lojo mi. Quiz time.